show you guys how to upload a Google Doc to Schoology.
Step 1. Always give your document a name. In this case, I'm calling this Hello.
I'm going to make sure that I give it a title. Untitled presentation is not a title. So I have a titled document here. Now I want to look under File where it says Download PDF Document. I'm going to click that. Now down here on my computer, it's going to show up that I just downloaded the document. That's putting it on my drive. But when you're using a Chromebook, that means it's putting it on your Google Drive. So that puts your file into your Google Drive. Now you're going to go to Schoology, go to your course, pick an assignment that you want to turn something in on, and over here on the right-hand side, it says Submissions. You're going to want to click Submit. So I have an example of that. It says Submit Assignment. You're going to immediately get this upload box, and you're going to want to look into this area right here. When you click that,
the next step is the most difficult step because the upload button is very difficult to see, but after you click it, it will take you to your Google Drive. That's where you select the correct file, and you're done.